And the Crimson will get the opening 45 started with Jasmine Leschnick, and away we go on this Thursday. Happy to have you with us on ESPN Plus, and as mentioned, a well-rested Panther bunch as they wrap at Angelic. Trying to swing it right back in. He had Redmond. Bouncer with Karloff in front, brought in here by Stewart. Ball against Pepperdine on Sunday. O'Regan, fire stop made by Stewart. Headed. And stepping back up to Anna Rahill. And a chance there's going to go wide. That's coming up in a couple of matchups. O'Regan, and a stop made here by Stewart. Redmond. Higgins. Snatched out of the air by Stewart this season. Looking for more. Pagels. Rose gets back defensively. Harold, that speed, Rose with that size. By Harold. Rose. Donahue's going to watch that one. Bend in. A goal for the Crimson. Off the shot taken by Jade Rose. Off the left cleat, headed. Donahue comes down with it. Long service to Lola Wojcik. Wojcik fires Stewart on the save. And Lesnick will pass off. Nice find. Second try. So a couple looks there for Hunter. National team perspective. A lot of national team experiences for these players. Hasbo in front, knocked away. Einda, nice find. Goal in, goes high, and a goal kick for the Panthers. Rose, Francois, Hasbo scores. Harvard takes a 2-1 lead.
Harvard goal number 7, Josephine Hasbo.
Josephine Hasbo able to score. See Rose, Francois right there, Hasbo. Her team leading third goal on the year. 21st career goal. That's around her. And again, the Crimson on the attack. Gunless daughter. Redmond getting back. Gunless daughter. Fires Donahue. On the Panthers save. Here against Kinnell. And a whistle on the box and a PK to be awarded here to the Crimson. Fourth minute. Hasbo scores on the PK. That's her second for the brace. Petring. That's it. This one over, a victory for the Crimson. They come to Milwaukee for the first time. They improve to 2-0 all time against the Panthers with a 4-2 victory. To run the record of 4-0-2, Panthers fall to 1-6.